My name is Babita and I am your EVS teacher. Today we are going to learn about our first chapter, our body. In this chapter we are going to learn about bones. Our body is made of bones and muscles and it is covered with skin. Our bone and muscles work together. Okay, tell me, how does our body move? Okay, press your hand little harder. You feel something hard inside your body. This is called bones. So, bones. An adult human being has 206 bones. Bones are different size and shapes. Okay, next, skeleton. Have you seen skeleton? Okay, what is skeleton? Skeleton is a structure of bones. All bones in our body together form a frame. This frame is known as the skeleton, which gives shape to our body. Skeleton. After that, joint. Touch your knee, elbow, and finger. You can bend